My hands are not the cleanest, but despite my evil look and my temper and my voice,